Hi traders, I was hoping not to see that. The market's gapping down today more than 6%. And my game plan is that the market should crash down and then pull back up. I mean, initial sales orders are expected, but then the market should pull back up. And I'm looking for a stock that will be quite volatile, like Tesla, for example. Now you can already see here that the highs of Tesla is 635.83. I don't have any other data, just the level one data over here and the level two data over there and the daily chart of Tesla. I'm going to try and buy Tesla somewhere before it moves over the highs, I guess over 632, expecting it once it moves over 632 to move over the highs too. So my game plan is that the market will crash down initially, and it already did. Now it's pulling back up, and at that point I think that it's very likely for Tesla to move over the highs. Looking at the seller side, 631 now, getting ready to buy over 632 now, it's over. I'm gonna buy 6,000 shares. I'm taking a big risk here, bought just over 632. 635 something is the highs. Come on, baby, move over the highs. Move over, move over, move over. 633, 634, 5, 6, we're over the highs, we're doing good. $17,000 in profit, $20,000 in profit, $30,000 in profit and going $40,000 in profit. Come on, baby, come on, Tesla. Again, exactly like I planned, there's a lot of data issues, there's a lot of brokers, including mine, that doesn't show the intraday chart of Tesla. So I need to guess what Tesla is doing now, but it's no big deal. I can see the level two data here. I can see the level two, level one data there. So I know where's the high of the day, where's the low of the day, $50,000 and going, $60,000 and going, come on, come on. So I'm just imagining the high of the day, $70,000, and I bought just before it moved into the high of the day. So we're still at the first few minutes of the trading session after being halted for 15 minutes, actually more than 15 minutes, almost 20 minutes, $80,000, $90,000. Go on, Tesla, go on, Tesla. Took a big risk. I knew this day is going to be either a big winner or a big loser. So far, it looks like a big winner. $90,000, getting ready to sell over 100, 120, 130. Any sign of a pullback now? If it pulls back just a bit from the highs, I'm going to cover 5,600 now. Got my partial in Tesla. What a wonderful first trade in Tesla. Now look at the results here. $118,000 in closed profits and another 9,000 or so riding. Amazing trade. Tesla is working its way to the highs once more. Second one is going to be extremely dangerous. I'm getting ready to buy 1,000 shares. And again, just a smaller size, not taking the same risk I took earlier, not risking the money I earned, about to go long. Now, it just moved over the highs. And the question is, how far can it go now? So very small size, not to risk the profit I made. Well, Tesla's not doing well. I'm down dramatically. As you can see, I'm down almost $20,000 here. 1400 shares, and I'm going to terminate it really soon, stopping now. Well, my second trade in Tesla did not work out. I gave back like $20,000 from my 100 and something. However, finally, the intraday charts are back. Here we go. I'm about to short MRNA under $27. This stock is coming down. Of course, I don't see all the data here. Again, charts came back, but not quite. You just don't see all the data. About to short 8,000 shares under 27 now. I thought it's coming, did not. Oh, it's spiking up. It's spiking up. It's spiking up. Not nice. Not nice. But it's trending lower, and the stock is down more than 8%. So I guess it should come down. Tesla, look at this beautiful technical formation here. And again, that's not all the data today because, well, I'm going to go long now. 2,000 shares. The high is 663. Going long now. 2,000 shares. My third trade in Tesla. It's a nice technical formation, although I don't see all the data here. Well, Second loser in Tesla. I'm down $15,000, $16,000, $17,000, bad. $20,000, $21,000. Just 2,000 shares. I'm out. I'm out of this trade. Well, I should stop. I should stop. I just had two terrible trades in Tesla after one fantastic one, but I'm out. mRNA is now back to the $27, and I need to add because it looks real good. It failed to move higher, as you can see here. And I'm adding now, adding another 8,000 shares. I'm short now 16,000 shares of mRNA. Beyond, real nice. I missed the initial breakdown here, and it pulled back up just a bit now. Enough for me to join this trade. I posted in the trading room a bit higher. About to short, shorting now 12,000 shares. Got it at 87.72. Boeing looks great. Look at this very beautiful reversal here. I'm about to short 8,000 shares. It looks fine. Stock is down 9%. Shorting now. Looks good. Now the market's starting to come down. I was watching the market earlier as I thought it's going to move over the highs. It did not move over the highs. And now, as you can see, it just came down, broke down this level. I don't know what's coming next, but that's the time to short. So I'm short BA now. mRNA did just fine. Moved in just below $27. And look at this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful move. Took my partial, but not the right size. Okay, now. Well, I thought I have 8,000. I had 16,000. So now took my partial. That was a beautiful trade. Look at my entry. Look at my exit point. Boeing's doing well. I'm over $10,000 in profits. Just over a point. About to take my partial. Taking now. Have my partial in Boeing too. The market keeps coming down a bit, not much, but enough to short. Beyond's not going anywhere, and I'm about to move out. I have a limit order which I need to cancel, and I'm moving to a market order. Canceling my limit order, and I'm out. Actually, the limit order was triggered. Anyway, I'm out. I think I took a profit of like 2 cents. It's not going anywhere. There's no reason to stay in Beyond. So I just asked my trading room members to let me know how much they're doing. Look at the numbers here. Look at the numbers. And we've got $1,600. Roland is up $1,200. And Jason up $110. Raymond's up $600. And just take a look at the numbers. Everybody's green. Well, most of the traders are in green. And just smiling. Justin's up $4,600. And let's see the percentage. How many of these guys are in very green? How many just green? I'm in very green today, so I just click that answer. Now look at the numbers here. Over 80%, 85% or so of the traders here are in green. Now, of course, that's not something that happens every day. We're usually over 60%, 70%, 80% will be considered a very good day. Sometimes we've got like 90%. We all trade the same trades. We all share the same picks. And here's the result. I just made over $100,000 today. Boeing, Beyond, mRNA, and three trades in Tesla. Two of them are failures, but the first one was huge, amazing. I had so much fun. Again, market volatility, the result is, you know, just amazing. When you've got the market volatility like we had today, I knew I was getting into a day where I'm going to be big in the money today, very green, or have a very big loser. But again, I'm an experienced trader, and it's not as easy as it is for inexperienced traders to make money the same way as I'm doing. So really, be careful out there, and thank you very much for watching. Thank you for watching our video. The material was taken from The Market Whisperer, my Amazon best-selling book. This essential guide to stock trading is ideal for those with no background or experience in stock trading. Click here to read the 200-page part 1 of this book absolutely free. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.